Welcome to Death Bob in Strand Town. It is pizza delivery time. I wonder if I can do this with my super speedy bike thing. It says keep flat. Loading carrier. Sure. All right. What? I guess.
Pizza should always be kept flat during transport. As in level with the ground, to be clear. Keep that in mind before you try to stuff one in a backpack. Otherwise, you're liable to make a huge mess.
Okay. So it does need to be... This should work. Voice is almost better. Still a little bit of a cough hanging on though. Okay. So that should be good. All right, let's go deliver some pizza. Probably need to start editing these videos to skip down all the road travel. Irritating that the turn radius on this is so shit. Well, Uh-oh. Loading. Okay. At some point here. Bridge. Nice. Jesus Christ, just stop the bike. God. Five kilogram pizza. That seems heavy. Pick it up anymore, or still anymore. Didn't even give me one star out of that. God damn. Asshole. What the hell? I want to keep delivering here if no one ever responds. Restrictions lifted. All right, what do you say? a likely story. I don't know, I'm starting to get sus. Alright, now let's go back to the place, put the thing, and do the stuff. Alright. Let's see if my cargo... Yeah. Alright, so... Sewing kit is damaged, that's not great. Should be fine though. Oh, do I want it on the trike, though? Alright, this one looks slightly less damaged. Alright, I'm gonna need some... PCCs. I think I already have. I've got a Mauser and a Bola. And this. I got, oh. We'll take the anti-BT. So we're not doing that yet. We are. Going to. pick up a cosplayer. Actually repair this stuff. It's like 36% damage, I think. What? I thought I... Damn it.
Still got it.
Stripper dash. Alright, here we go. Alright, now I think we're gonna get off here. Spot. If there are any good spots. There, that's the cosplayer. What the fuck? Okay, it is this way. It must be underground. Actually have a... Well, I've got that chiral ladder. I guess... Oop, that's not gonna work.
Gotta work on those core muscles.
Okay. Oh, this is irritating. I feel like, all in all, it's probably easier to just go back in the bike. Till we find a sloop. Here we go. That was a very brief respite. I might have just wandered just outside of the area of the ring, that is. Time fall, as it were. Oh. Well, this is going to be annoying to get out of.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified.
Alright, let's see what's up with the cosplayer.
Wow, great! You made it!
Yeah, it should have been Felicia Day. Oh well.
I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong.
Oh, there weren't any scratches? Weird scratches. Look at this, new delivery route, 83,000 miles, 73 times longer than the shortest. That's what happens when you pick up an order and then fuck around for ages.
Can you make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network too, totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
MC.
Our summer home by the falls. Well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you?
Not what I was thinking, but okay.
Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family.
Oh, fuck off.
I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother.
My god, this guy.
Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Because they're such good swimmers, say. Okay. Wow, you laugh about as much as this guy. Hey. By the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one.
Oh my god.
Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years.
Come on, give him a chuckle, man. Well, I guess I got an otter. Oh, it's Conan, okay. Oh, that's hilarious.
And she's amazing. It's triple stitched.
Thought I recognized her.
She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. New order available. Delivery terminal for further information.
That was a pretty great interaction, honestly. I gotta say. I'm a fan. South Knot. Retro. Hmm. top quality underwear. What is it with this game and underwear? Jesus Christ. All right. I guess we're trying to... Okay, I wonder... Can I actually... Yes, okay. Now... Question... Rare mineral resources... I don't think this is gonna work, though, because I'm still on this side. So unless someone... Put up a... it doesn't look like there's a zipline. And I'm gonna have to go the other way. Damn. Irritating. Oh my god, just... Fucking... Stop! Oh my goodness. Alright, here we go. The hell? Oh. Bridge, okay. Sure, I guess. Alright, now... Let's see. Where is the best spot? Guess we gotta go all the way back along this. Oh. Well, that would have been easier, probably. Where's the shithead? Okay. Oh, just fucking stop. Oh my god. Of course, there are some over that side, too. All on the thing. Can I actually traverse? I'll go the other way. Pick it up on the other side. Where are you going? Okay. Big old drop kick for no reason. Question is, do I want to zip line up here? I think I do. They're a hell of a lot easier. What? Don't tell me insufficient chiral bandwidth. Okay. All right. I probably don't need this one. Can just use that one. That's Mama's. That's mine. All right. So. Down there. So I think we'll do that.
Okay.
Now. Okay. How am I going to do this? How much of this can I carry on my back? Oh, I've got a... What?
I don't think this rain's going to stop you.
Oh. See, that's what I meant to do. Alright, let's... offload that. Carried on back. Approaching destination. Sure, maybe. Just not on the same Z-axis. I wish I had a fucking... rope. Might not even be big enough. Oh, here we go. Thank you, bud. Oh. No. Just... detach carrier. Carry. Grab rope. It's not difficult. Thank you, whoever left that rope there. I've somehow forgot my climbing anchor. God damn it, BB, calm down. It's just a trip. Calm him down. Oh, we can put him away now.
Someone got me.
All right. Yeah. Alright. So we are gonna need to remove something else I built. Oh, why haven't we removed this before? Thing's useless. Alright, so now almost destroyed. All right. All right, we're gonna leave that there for new. Oh, I thought I had all of them. Calm down, calm down. Where are you going? All right. So obstacle. Oh, damn. There wasn't a cliff in the way. I could reach it. I wonder if it's worth building another zip line down to South Knot. Oh, did I build one over there, or is that someone else's? Oh, it's Mama's. Okay. Of course. Alright. Where are you going, guy? No, I didn't. My cargo. Push the thing down. Alright, here we go. Oh. Nothing here. Garbage. Alright, well, we'll zoom, zoom, run then. Oh. Placeholder. Fetus is a pretty great name. Alright. Got some rare minerals for you, boys. Supposed to be. No, I guess a flawless good condition, sure.
Come see us whenever you. Whoa.
Good work. New order available.
Alright.
Access delivery terminal for further.
Now. This guy doesn't have any new orders. Okay. I think I'm gonna stop the stream there. We did some pizza delivery, some, what else did we do? Cosplay delivery, Conan O'Brien, and some rare mineral picking up Aiden's. Oh yeah, thanks for watching.